Clippers, their fourth turnover. They averaged 15. That's 11th of 30 NBA teams. And Bede and Reed going at it again. So a little game within the game here. And wow, and he brought him down. That's going to be, you know what? That's going to be a flagrant foul. I'm telling you, it's going to be a flagrant foul because A, and Reed wants a piece of Embiid. And Joel's laughing. But I'm going to tell you what, that's going to be a flagrant foul, and I'll tell you why. A, that what precipitated it, the possession before, and he just grabbed him and threw him to the wood.
Absolutely. There was no competitive spirit or any kind of basketball play there. Take a look at it again. Listen, first of all, Reed knows he's outsized. Joe throws that right elbow into him. The foul over the right shoulder. Joel not liking that at all. Take a look at it again. He doesn't even try to make a play on the ball. There's that right shoulder that kind of gets Reed in the ribs. And Reed tries to reciprocate with the throwdown.
I'm surprised that that's not a flagrant, partner.
I don't see how it can't be, partner.
Well, that's what I